Hi, welcome to my Procreate Beginners series. Today, we're going to learn how to use Procreate to draw a basic fashion figure and tem head. First, let's create a new canvas. In the top right, I choose screen size. Then enter the editing menu. Canvas options. Turn on the drawing assist function. Now we need to adjust the size of the grid. This will help us with our drawing. Now there's an assist grid on the canvas. Now we need to adjust the grid parameters to find a grid size that suits our drawing. Set the grid size to 200 pixels. Confirm. Return to the canvas. Now we have a basic canvas with the right grid lines. Now we need to draw 11 parallel lines and one vertical center line. According to the grid assist line we just set, I've chosen red and I prefer to use the studio paint. Remember to label these lines for easier use in the following steps. Remember to turn off the drawing assist function when labeling. Now we have our basic guidelines. We need to choose another color. Choose a color that has a strong contrast, still using the studio pistes. Now we need to draw the different joints of the figure, as well as the location lines for different parts. Let's create a new layer. Remember to turn on the drawing assist function. First, let's divide the second between line into four equal parts. Then, draw a parallel line along the first dividing point. This is the position of the shoulders. Next, let's also divide the third between line into four equal parts. Draw a parallel line at the last dividing point. This is the position of the elbow. Next, let's also divide the fifth section into four equal parts. Draw a parallel line at the first dividing point. This is the position of the wrist. Next, let's also divide the seventh between line into four equal parts. Draw a parallel line at the first dividing point. This is the position of the knee. All right, now let's label the names of all the important parts. The first line is the position of the chin. The second line is the position of the shoulders. This is the chest. Then the elbow. The waistline. The cracked line. The wrist line. The knee line. And the ankle line. All right, now we can start drawing the figure. Remember to create a new layer. Turn on the drawing assist function. The basic standing pose is a symmetrical model, so we can turn on the mirroring function to facilitate drawing. Choose a color you like. Dry ink is generally used for draft drawing. All right, now we'll start with the head. The neck. Shoulders. Chest. Waistline. Hip area. Crouch design. Ankles. Elbows. Wrists. All right, now we have the basic figure. We will make some adjustments to make it look more aesthetic. Okay, now, a basic figure has been drawn, but it's currently a draft. We can't directly fill in color. To fill in color, we need to create a new layer, outline with a studio pen, and then fill in the color. In the next lesson, we will learn how to color the figure. I hope today's video can help you. See you next time.